switchboard in the back room of the reception area, the kind that made phone tapping child's play. It wasn't hard to picture a fat pimp sweating with headphones on, listening to his hookers talk dirty and fake orgasms over a web of party lines, the blood veins of New York. Right now, there was a different set of moans and groans going on. exploded inside the closest slum building. It was a lucky break. The goons inside were spooked, but luck always came with a price tag. More bombs could still be ticking inside, and the cops would already be on their way. Jack Lupino's suite was on the top floor. At least it used to be, before the explosive makeover.
Come out with your hands up on your head!
beaten-up phone in the entrance hall was ringing. It could have been just a junkie in need of a fix, but it turned out to be something more sinister than that.
Oh!
Carlino's office. The alternate route led there by way of adjoining rooftops.
It's never been this cold. Never, ever. It's like the sky's falling.
Yes, sir. It's the end of the world as we know.
And I don't feel fine. I don't feel anything. Not a thing.
I'm freezing my butt off.
Laundromat with you. I'll get you in.